That guy really shot that shadow shot, dude.